Father, we come today asking your blessings and favor on Morgan and Makayla as they begin their lives together. I pray that their hearts will unite as one with Jesus. I pray you will give them a clear understanding of their commitment as they offer their vows to one another in the sight of God and others. Please bind them together with cords that cannot be broken. May they know that two cords are much stronger than one as they depend on each other. And please let them always remember that their third cord should be you, which makes the marriage the best possible. May their relationship grow into one that is patient and kind, one that is not boastful or proud, one that is unselfish and trusting, and a love that protects and perseveres through every season of their lives. We pray for patience for them, for tolerance, for understanding as they adjust to marriage life. May their home be a place where there is much joy, a lot of laughter, and good support for each other. I pray that Morgan and Makayla will always respect each other in love, and may their home be filled with your peace. May their days together be happy, and their words to each other be sweet.
Hi, Morgan. Take you, Makayla, to be my wedded wife.
Hi, Makayla. Take you, Morgan, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
And to live with you in Christian love.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Ms. Morgan Gomez. The sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
sure.